Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we discuss how to use def. Understand a concept of def. Def we use to define a function, and why we define a function? By define a function, we reduce the size of program. Okay, if you write a program using def and write a program using the other, the def program is short. So first of all, we learn by example. So when you define a function, you have to write def space the name of the function. Def is the command, now space name of the function. We give name of the function is name underscore one and bracket close and double quotes enter. Okay, my function name is name underscore one. Okay, bracket close, nothing inside bracket. Okay, now I'm print hello world, and now I type my function name underscore one, and now anyone tell me the output of this? I am typing my function name. Okay, and the print inside the print is hello world, and inside my function name, inside the bracket is nothing. It means what we type in print bracket, that value transfer to the my function. Now if we run that, the result is hello world. Okay, let's example if something we give in the bracket like L. Okay, and now I'm here type L plus hello world, and here I type monkey. My name underscore one is my function, and bracket close what we type is equal to the L, and in the print L plus hello world. Now the output is output is monkey hello world, and the run monkey hello world. You can check here if you want to space monkey and hello between, you can inverted comma space two times. Okay, now you can run, you can check space monkey hello world. Okay, so we define a function that name is name underscore one. Inside the bracket we give a variable L, and when we type my function name inside the bracket, what we type is equal to the L, and the print line in we type the inside the bracket value plus something else. If we in my function in bracket is nothing, then in print we have type anything is going to the function name. Okay, let's we give two function L comma M. Okay, we have two function, and we provide here plus M, and now we type here print monkey name underscore one loin. Now we type two function, I monkey and a loin. Monkey is L, loin is M. When we check the output is we have to type in a one line. Okay, monkey comma loin, yeah, because we have to type like that L comma M. Now we run this. Now you can check monkey hello world loin, and between the world and the loin is no space. So what we do now, monkey loin, monkey hello world loin. Okay, so this function is used to short the program, and anytime you can call that function. So if you any doubt, any suggestion, feedback, please subscribe my channel, feedback and comment, and any doubt I will clear your doubt. Thank you very much.